Here's our fourth problem on working together. It takes Jamal and Danielle 4 hours to carpet a room together. If each of them worked alone, one could complete the work in 6 hours less time than the other. How long would it take the faster one to do the job? Before we get started to solve, let's see if you can set up the correct equation. Write your equation here, and be sure to use x for the variable. Good luck.